normal.
Sure. This is my passport and H1.
Why US?
Well, I want to go to US to pursue my BBA from International American University. So going to US has always been a dream because I belong to a small city in Lahore. I decided to go to US because I had an eye injury and, you know, due to my age limit, I couldn't do my bachelor's further in India. So I have very less option. So when I got to know about US and other countries, I decided that one thing which I could do is if I can complete my BBA from this university, which going to give me a couple of good options, like I can live and learn in a diversity culture. The university offers the best BBA program. So I want to be a successful manager in future, because in India, we have got many companies, many IT companies who look for people who have studied somewhere abroad so that they can come back and work in their companies. So for my future, for my bright future, I have selected to go to US.
Great. How many universities you apply?
Well, I've been looking for many universities like Southern New Hampshire University, Norfolk State University. I also looked for Pace University in New York, International American University, Westcliff University. But as I saw the course curriculum, you know, this university offers, like, it's gonna be like, I'm gonna learn economics, accounting, statistics, finance, accounting. So it has a wide variety of, you know, course curriculum. Second thing I liked about this university, because it's in Los Angeles, which is the biggest city in California. Now, how it gonna help me, because I really do not want to learn something which is class-based, but I want to learn and live with other people to learn that what's going on in the other part of the world. So that two things came in my mind, so I just thought that this is the best option for me.
Who is sponsoring your
life? Well, my dad is in sponsoring. He earns up to 16 lakh per annum. So he saved my, you know, some dollars for my higher education. What's your SAT? Well, due to my eye injury, I couldn't appear for, you know, any exam, because I couldn't appear, you know, and prepare for these exams. But because I did my education since 12th, that was in English medium, and I was doing my BBA from Prestige, there's a college in Indore. But because when I gone back to them, they are not even allowing me to sit in the same class in my bachelor's. So, and even I cannot start with my again bachelor's because of age limit. So I've decided that, you know, I could study here, and the university representative has already taken my interview on Skype and they approved it. So I couldn't appear for any exam. But if it is required by the university in future, I'll be definitely ready to take it.
Okay. I approved your visa.
Thank you so much, sir.